Good morning, students. It's time for EVS. Yesterday we started with the chapter My Family. I asked you to make the family collages, and no wonder you have done such a brilliant job. I got very beautiful collage of your families. Today I'm explaining in brief about the types of families. Students, we all have different families. Few must be living in the small families. That means we do have less family members living in that family. Few have big families. So here I'm explaining you how many types of families do we have. We have three types of families. The first one is nuclear or small family. Second is large or big family. And the third one is joint family. These types of families are categorized by the number of persons living in that family. So let's get more explanation about the types of families.
I am Reema Tendulkar. There are four members in my family. My mother, father, brother, and myself. My family is a small family. Parents and their children form a nuclear family. We all live together in the same house. Our surname is Tendulkar. My friend Jitu lives next door. His surname is Sharma. Mr. and Mrs. Sharma are Jitu's parents. They have five children. Jitu is the youngest of them. The Sharma family is a big family. Rohit is also my friend. His surname is Mehra. He lives with his parents, brother and sister, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins. His family is a joint family. Members of a family have a common family name. My family name is Tendulkar. Jitu's family name is Sharma. And Rohit's family name is Mehra. Common family name is called surname. The surname follows the first name of each family member. All the family members have good relations among them. Now let us understand these relations. Father's father or mother's father is your grandfather. Father's mother or mother's mother is your grandmother. Father's brother or mother's brother is your uncle. Father's sister or mother's sister is your aunt. Wife of your father's brother or wife of your mother's brother is also your aunt. Children of your uncles and aunts are your cousins.